chilly hall room. I'm much too tired to sleep. I'm one of those ladies.
I'm gonna show you how this tower I've got.
Goes to see Dr. Lam anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lam in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me frickin' hand, and a nut on the head besides.
Was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Sailors and bow-legged tailors and pay for the tickets and rambling. Butchers and barbers and raps from the harbors. Off we march, my good luck has left me. Though I've a chorus of elderly bones, stockings are for us, the cold in the cold.
Sure, I've had some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Loudly the sack the home flows. Trumpets are breaking my eardrums. Customers rush my door. Sometimes I think I found my hero. What is the queer old man? All that you need is a
Are you Simons? Well, here's my peace offering. Welcome to the Pink Beckin' Pearl, sweethearts.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
This one has angels! Angels and sunshine means angels!
Light as feathers again!
I can't!
almost to bedtime.
Brother sends you now? A metal fucking handyman?
Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for rapture. A cathedral with no God, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales! Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a slap?
Her up, you daft bastard.
We got...
And here's a dozen jobs for you.
Cure me!
Daddy's giving you stores and parties.
Simon. And of course the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his beaten wine through my system, send it back warm.
lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Faster, Mr. B. Don't make me carry you.
Now, through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we are after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there. Reward.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta, you who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan, what is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Here it is.
Science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
Sticks his sugar in my face. So what I do? Hold him down, there! You fucking shit!
Sinclair, I don't care how you accomplish Lamb's removal from the public eye. Indeed, I'd rather cease contact with you altogether. But allow me to make this plain. I don't want to see Lamb on the streets again, peddling her Bolshevik fever dreams to my people. Bury her memory, Sinclair. Bury it. Salt the earth.
I never use the belt on him or shout at him or nothing. I do everything right.
He's nicer than other daddies.
Is a success. If somehow an Alpha Ceres wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
The advanced therapy.